My name is Bishop Dexter Johnson. I'm the senior pastor of the Higher Ground Empowerment Center Church, formerly Mount Gilead Missionary Baptist Church, here in the historic Vine City community. One of the biggest concerns in this community was residents feeling that they would be displaced because of the affordability of rents. We had a big concern about seniors. Seniors have been here, many of them for all of their lives, not being able to maintain a rental or maintain their homes. And we worked very hard with the city. Here we are now sitting in, I think, one of the most beautiful, awesome senior communities here in the historic Vine City community.
My name is Linda Adams. I've been a resident of the Vine City neighborhood for over 20 years. This is one of the most beautiful facility that has been built in this neighborhood the 20 plus years that I've been here.
And everybody I know that comes through here that knows me, they think I'm so lucky to have a place like this.
I am enjoying it. I have never been in such a beautiful place. I love it. I love it.
This is a home flex property through Atlanta Housing, and it's based on your income. 30% of your income, the residents will be paying, with utilities included. That was a win-win situation for our residents because they felt now that somebody really heard their heart. Somebody was really building something inside of the corridors of the community that addressed the affordability of the housing.